boxing star Andre Berto comes from a family of MMA fighters. Recently, I caught up with him at an MMA and boxing show. It was a combination.
You know, something different. This is my first. This is gonna be my first show that I'm really, seeing it. To see how they're gonna put it together, but we're gonna see. It looks like a lot of people came out and support it. So we're gonna see how it goes.
James Tony against Randy Couture, boxing against MMA. Who wins?
I'm always gonna go with my man James Tony, always. I will never go against boxing, baby.
Can Andre take out the MMA guy?
Yeah, a whole lot. I'm taking out all the MMA guys. I'm gonna take over this boxing game first. Then I'm gonna go to MMA, smash everybody. It's the first time you're gonna ever hear it in history. You're hearing it first.
Competition in the boxing, but MMA, they focus on a lot of females. It's nice.
Could you ever be an MMA fighter?
You know what? I got it in the family. I let my other brothers and my dad deal with that.
Your dad is a legend.
Yeah, my dad is, he's been heavy in the game for many years. Got my older brother that's been in it. And my other brother that's been in it for a little bit.
Cleveland, are you an MMA fighter?
I dabbled in it a little bit when I was younger.
Can you take out Fedor?
Can I take out Fedor?
He's making a comeback. June 26th in San Jose.
Oh, yeah? Who is he fighting?
Well, there's good news. Fedor's fighting June 26th in San Jose. It's going to be on Showtime against Fabricio Werdum. So we're glad to see Fedor back in the cage.
Fedor is the truth.
Matter, huh? That's cold.
Fedor is the truth. He's the god. He's god right now.
I'm in Los Angeles.